In this video, I'm going to show you how to export chat on WhatsApp. For any reason you want to export WhatsApp chat, this is how you can do it. Open WhatsApp and then go to the conversation you want to export. This can be your personal conversation, group chat, or even community. Open the chat screen and then tap on the three dots at the top right corner of your screen. Come to the bottom and tap on more and you will see export chat. Tap on export chat. You have two options when it comes to exporting your WhatsApp chat. You can export with medias and you can export without medias. To export with media, tap on include media and you can share to any apps that support sharing. Select the app you want to share through and then send the file. Tap on send again and this will export your WhatsApp chat. To view the exported chat, tap on the file and you see all the media and the chat that is attached to the file. So thank you for watching this video on how to export chat on WhatsApp and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, like, share and subscribe. I hope to see you guys in my next video.